E, mi sad treba nešto da uradimo sa ovim dugmencetom ovde. Brzo smo dobili shotgun. Pa mi ovo moramo da pomerimo. Čekaj samo da vidim. Koji je sad tu fazon? A, evo stepenice ovde da se popnemo i... A, jasno. Oga. Penji se, Alane.
Skači.
Bravo. Šta ima ovde? Nema ništa. Ja osjećam se, na Xboxu je bio achievement da se pronađu sve ove naslagane konzerve i da se obore. Toga se sećam. Da. E, ovde nešto svetluca. Municija, rekao bih. Shotgun ammo. Ajde.
Well, I was just outside for a breath of fresh air, and what a night. I know most of you are probably in your beds by now, but if you're still up and around, take a moment. Step outside for a spell and breathe in deep. The weather is absolutely still. The sky is crystal clear. It's like the forest is quietly breathing along with you. Two listeners know I'm a night owl, and it's on nights like this I wish I wasn't cooped up in the studio. Makes an old man like me wish I could just roam wild. But here I am, and who'd keep you company all night long if I weren't? It looks like I'm not the only one staying up late. Caller, you're on the air. Hello, Maurice. What are you up to?
Well, I was just taking Toby on his walk.
Oh, isn't it beautiful out there?
Sure, but Pat, the reason I called is that Toby heard something rustling in the undergrowth and took off after it, and I couldn't find it.
Probably a rabbit.
Sure. Toby loves rabbits.
Well, sure.
Anyway, I figured that, you know, if anyone runs into Toby, they could grab him. My number's on his collar.
And Toby's a friendly dog? Well, Maurice, it's out there now. Hope Toby comes home soon.
Yeah, thanks, Pat.
You have a good night now.
Okay. E, vidi, ovde nešto ima. Ima dosta ovih skrivenih stešova, što bi se rekla. O, da. Lepo. Još jedan flare. Još jedna stranica. Ajde vidimo šta kaže ovde.
At first I kept finding the pages as if by accident. The book I couldn't remember was either a terrible and true prophecy, or an act of creation that had rewritten the world. I began to hunt the pages feverishly, for they held the answer to the mystery. With it, I could save myself. With it, I could save Alice.
Okay, radnja se polako razmotava, odnosno odmotava, kako god hoćete. Volim to, volim to.
The gas station was closer now, its light welcoming in the darkness.
Belly Burster is the best with no curves. Monster Dog is second best. The famous dog is...
Fuck. O, nešto se ovde čuje. Odlično. Evade. Još jedan evade. A, macani. Amateurs. Hopa! Uhu, uspeo. Dođi. A si dobio po glavi. Čekaj, ovde imam nešto. Start. Pali. Pogrešio. Brže. To. Oh, god damn it. Baterije. Pala. Revolver ammo. Ček, kuda ja treba sad da idem, a? O, vidi ih! E, jebi ga sad. Uhuhuhu, ali su me rasturili. Hoće me oni napada? A neće, a ne, smeju. Oh, fuck, gde su sad? O, vidi ih. Aj, joj, šta ih je ovde? U, ali me promaši. Ah, god. Ima ih ovde sad ko sitni svetaca, je. Šta kaže ovde? Safe haven. O, da. Definitivno jeste. Samo što ja ne znam da treba da idem. Se ni put ne vidi, ni ništa. E, šta je ono? Brate, koliko vas je ono? Fuck. Gde si ti krenuo, Gary? Čekaj da pročitamo. TV in the gas station. I stepped into the gas station's garage. It was dark and quiet. The place was a mess. It looked like someone trashed the place or that there'd been some kind of fight. Light spilled into the room through an open door at the back, and I made my way toward it. Without any warning, I was blinded by a bright light. An old portable TV on the shelf had come alive by itself. Impossibly. I could see myself on the screen, talking like a madman. Super. Da malo zeznuto, jer ne znam gde treba da idem. O-o, ne ovde. Če, vratili smo se sad. Vratili smo se sad ovde do ovog svetla. I'm stuck. Čoveč, hoće li mi neko reći gde treba da idem? Help me! Žđobajci, ili vi znate? Priznajte ako znate, pola vam se oprašta. Stvarno nemam predstavu gde bi trebalo da idem, totalno sam pogubljen. Možda ipak negde na ovu stranu, ali ja sam odande došao. Da. Lol. Ovde definitivno ne mogu da skočim. Ovde kao ima neki put, ili mi se bar tako čini. Safe haven. A evo ovde nešto, a? O da, konačno sam ga pronašao. O to. Oh god. Huh. Ah, jeste, ja sam se umorio, Alane. E? Vidi, vidi. Ovde ima još nešto izgleda. O, da. Flare gun, odlično. Fuck. Imam osjećaj da ćemo uskoro da se sukobimo sa Chikastakijem. Staki se stakovo i... Izgleda će sad biti džuđabajesto. O da, o da. Trebalo bi sad i ovde kad stojim u ovom... Aha. Flare brzo ode. Tako da... Nije od neke velike pomoći izgleda. Još jedan page.
The cabin on Cauldron Lake? She asked. The sheriff looked at me suspiciously. The early morning light flooded through the office windows. I would probably never have gotten out of the woods alive without her help. But I couldn't tell her the truth of what I'd faced the previous night. She'd think I was lying, or crazy. She'd lock me up, and she wouldn't help me find Alice.
Oh, konačno. Smo pronašli neki kućerak. Hey, još jedan shotgun. Aha, mislim municija, okej. Da mi se nosimo dva shotguna sa sobom. Šta? Use. TV.
Science. It bestows immortality on those who advance it to elevate all of mankind. Newton, Einstein, Sagan, princes among men. But the price for such a legacy is steep indeed. In Night Springs.
Ja, ovo je ko ona zona sumraka.
A quantum suicide. If our lives are already written, it would take a courageous man to change the script. Having called a press conference, Dr. Barclay Colvin is about to demonstrate that very courage.
Ladies and gentlemen of the press, I am Dr. Barclay Colvin, and I'm glad so many of you could join me here at the Moorcock Institute. Tonight, I'm going to give a practical demonstration of the many worlds interpretation. As you can see, this is a loaded 9mm pistol. It shall be part of a thought experiment. And now, a real experiment, known as a quantum suicide.
Did he say suicide? Is that a real gun? He's kidding, right?
Please, please, stay calm. There is no risk. Observe what occurs when I place the weapon against my own forehead.
Huh.
Now, you might think this round is merely a dud. Not so. Observe the flower pot. And yet, I myself cannot be harmed with this gun. With each pull of the trigger, two new realities branch off. One in which the weapon didn't fire, and one where it did. With my machine here, I have ensured that this reality is always the former. I have bestowed upon myself quantum immortality. Under no circumstances can this gun kill me.
So wait. What you're saying is that every time you pull the trigger, in another reality, you die?
Yes, of course, but that's completely trivial. There's an infinite number of things that could happen at any moment, and they always do happen somewhere. The point is, this...
Oh shit, ovo je nešto isključio.
...not happen here.
You're insane, Colvin.
Insane? Insane?
Hey, was this thing supposed to be plugged in? I stumbled on it.
You fools! Gaze upon quantum immortality!
Oh shit, mislim da je ovaj profesor.
Poor Dr. Colvin. Filled by his own hubris or the ignorance of the masses. Perhaps he should have left the crate unopened, the decaying atom unobserved. Curiosity often kills the cat. In Night Springs.
Ovo je lik je ladno zapeo za kabel i isključio mu tu mašinu. Dobro. Ima li ovdje šta interesting? Mislim, bilo je pa smo pokupili, ja rekao da nema još nešto. Otvorili smo vratašca. Šta je ovo? O-o, čim se ovo čuje i ova magluština. Biće tu džuđa bajasto. Staki. Fuck you. Samo da mi ne dođe neki iza leđa. Malo da me... Vidi ga ovaj što je brz. Oh, fuck! Iju. Gde si, Staki? Dođi. Opa! Evade, motherfucker! Ne možeš ga ni uhvatiti u svetlu. Gde si? Evo ga. Gde si, stakice? Znaš šta? Asam, sad dobro prošao je. Kako me usralo. Only a lifetime of nightmares to come, assuming I'd reach the lights of the gas station alive. Tačno kad je on krenuo da me udari, ja sam se pomerio unazad. A, pa da, sad se sve smirilo. Dobro je. Čim je on meni dao gomilu municije, odmah sam znao o čemu se radi. Otvaraj vrata. Pa mi smo tu blizu, evo je stanica.
I recognized the parade float I had seen in Bright Falls when I first arrived with Alice.
Evo nas na pumpici. Ništa.
After the insanity I had just experienced in the darkness, the lights of the gas station felt comforting. At least for a moment, the sane world reasserted itself.
Evo nas, stigli smo na benzinsku stanicu. Checkpoint je ovde, ljudi. Završavamo sa ovom epizodom. Eno, tamo nešto se vidi. Ali to ćemo da pokupimo, verovatno neki page jeste. To ćemo da pokupimo u sledećoj epizodi. Vi naravno ostanite uz FSKPZ kanal, ostanite uz Vladimira. Igramo dalje, Alana Wake-a. Do sledećeg klipa. Arrivederci.